Surface Book 3 is designed to give you the best balance of computational power and versatility in a laptop. In its most powerful configuration, you can create 3D designs, produce graphical content with real-time ray tracing and advanced shading, and even run GPU-intensive machine learning and AI workloads. This makes Surface Book 3 a great choice for even your most demanding needs. The latest generation includes options for discrete GPUs with Nvidia GeForce or Nvidia Quadro for businesses with certifications for professional-grade apps. It uses 10th generation Intel Core processors available in either Core i7 or Core i5 configurations. And for the first time with Surface Book, you can choose options with up to 32 gigabytes of RAM. The 13.5-inch model comes with a color-calibrated 3000 by 2000 pixel display, while the 15-inch model has a 3240 by 2160 resolution. Each uses our signature 3:2 aspect ratio and supports 10-point multi-touch. As you'd expect, we give you the best-in-class inking to make it a great digital canvas for sketching when used with a Surface Pen. Of course, this is more than just a display. The top of the Surface Book is a detachable, full-fledged Windows PC in a tablet form factor with integrated Intel Iris Plus graphics. For this generation, we've also refined the detach mechanism, which now releases 2 times faster compared to previous generations. Moving around the device, at the top of the display, you'll see the 5-megapixel front camera array with integrated IR sensor for Windows Hello. It also supports 1080p HD video. Surface Book 3 incorporates our dual array studio microphone solution with beamforming for authentic voice capture. And for the first time, its stereo speakers incorporate Dolby Atmos to deliver rich, spatial sound and a better headphone experience. In fact, there's an integrated 3.5mm headphone and microphone jack on the right, with hardware buttons for volume and power on top. On the back of the screen, you'll see an 8-megapixel autofocus camera also supporting 1080p HD video. Next, the base of the Surface 3 has 2 USB A 3.1 Gen 2 ports and a full-size SDX card reader on the left. The full-size backlit keyboard and precision trackpad provide a quiet, comfortable interaction experience. Then, moving to the right of the device, there is a USB C 3.1 Gen 2 port. This also can be used to charge Surface Book. Additionally, it supports DisplayPort 1.4 for connecting high-resolution displays. Then, the Surface Connect port delivers more power than ever when used with our new power supply, which delivers 120 watts to the 15-inch model. And when paired with the new Surface Dock, it will drive 2 4K displays at 60 Hz. Now let's look inside. The Surface Book 3 comes with NVMe solid-state drive options ranging from 256 gigabytes up to 2 terabytes. It includes a TPM 2.0 chip for enterprise-grade security and supports Wi-Fi 6 and Bluetooth 5 wireless connectivity. Surface Book 3 has the longest battery life of any Surface device. The battery behind the display, combined with the one in its base, power the device for up to 17 and a half hours of typical use with the 15-inch model. If you have a Surface Book with discrete GPU, the base also includes the graphics processor. The optional Nvidia Quadro RTX 3000 is exclusive to the 15-inch model and is a first for Surface. It features 6 gigabytes of graphics memory and 240 tensor cores to support demanding 3D and AI workloads. Both the 13.5 and the 15-inch models also include additional discrete GPU options with Nvidia GeForce GTX 1650 and GTX 1660 Ti to meet high compute demands at work or play. And for IT, Surface Book 3 can be personalized with required apps and policies using the Windows Autopilot deployment service. And hardware capabilities can be managed centrally from Microsoft Endpoint Manager, with the new device firmware configuration interface. For example, you can disable USB or camera devices and more to suit your needs. So that was a quick tour of the new Surface Book 3. Check out surface.com for availability and more information.